It's great news that South Gloucester Council have now agreed to return a bus stop to Thornbury High Street. We said right from the start that losing a bus stop was damaging to residents and to businesses and would prevent direct access for some of the most vulnerable people in our community. A bus stop and a through bus route on the High Street is part of achieving this. So I'm delighted at the decision, and I want to thank everyone in our community in Thornbury and Alverston and far beyond who supported our campaign. I'll now be speaking to the local bus operators today to ensure that they agree to reroute the buses along the High Street as soon as possible. I'll keep you updated on the progress.